Malem gi mafam kayada thokliba irang kayagi matangda India da leiriba miyamna kholao kaya laoraga leibak asigi saruk ama oiriba manipurda thanipan hena chatharakliba irang asigi matangdadi ushinnadana tummina leiriba asi karigino haina Bishnupur city social protection gi president khumanthem jonchana phongdokhre Maharashtra gi thenda leiba GCC hotel and club da ngarang pangthokhiba human rights council of India gi taragamathoi shuba foundation de gi thoramna mahakna wafam asi phongdoklatuna hai India the lady bomb pum kuding mak ase ichil inauni haina chinda laujarabasu machil manau among oibige tofum thokpa ado mainland india gi miyamna manipur da lady ba irang na sokhal laba miyam ase gi damak tawribra haibase de achaw wang among oide india gi miyamna achumba gi damak amato oina lemin nabagi tangai fadaba adude chauna lady haike manipur da tholiba irang ase gi matang da mahakna marik chumba paudam piraduna hai ngasi gi ase yona Chaukalaba digital world asida Manipur thokliba irang ase uhandana ba khonaba da tha taruk hena internet ki athingba thamjin ke maram aduna hiram kaya da Manipur leiriba miyam ge hingbagi hak khongau nariba kaya asida human rights council of india amasong mari leinaba singna akhanaba meeting changbi yo lan asi loshina ba khonaba da amatoina punsin duna khonami nasi hainaso bangna makata ke
So I requested all the rights of the Human Rights Council and authorities and the public and the minister and affairs, please look upon the Manipur to bring the peace and solution so that we can feel, and Manipur can feel that at least, oh, we are the Indian, we have brother and sister, they are there. Hum sab ek hi saath hai. To kyun nahi hum awaaz uthate? Apna bhai ko, apne behen ko, is tarike se bure halat mein hai. और हम देखते रह गया हम देखते रह गया हम देखते रह गया सुनता है देखते हैं मगर करता कुछ नहीं इसलिए मैं कहना चाहती हूँ सभी भाई और हमारे सभी नागरिकों से हर एक का दर्द हम बांटना चाहिए